country DJs knows that I'm an outlaw. They'd never come to see me in this dive, where bikers stare at cowboys who are laughing at the hippies who are praying they'll get out of here alive. Loudmouth in the corner's getting to me, talking about my earrings and my hair. I guess he ain't read the signs that say I've been to prison. Someone ought to warn him before I knock him off his chair. 'Cause my long hair just can't cover up my redneck. I've won every fight I've ever fought, and I don't need some turkey telling me that I ain't country, saying I ain't worth a damn dog ticket that he bought. 'Cause I can sing all them songs about Texas, and I still do all the sad ones that I know. They tell me I look like Merle Haggard and sound a lot like David Allen Coe. And the barmaid in the last town that we played in knew the words to every song I'd wrote. She said Jimmy Rabbit turned her on to my last album just about the time the jukebox broke. Yeah, Johnny Cash helped me get out of prison long before Rodriguez stole that goat. I've been the Rhinestone Cowboy for so long I can't remember, and I can do song Hank Williams ever wrote. And I can sing all them songs about Texas, and I still do all the sad ones that I know. I can't help it, I look like Merle Haggard, and I sound a lot like David Allen Coe. But the country DJs all think I'm an outlaw, and they'd never come to see me in this dive, where bikers stare at cowboys who are laughing at the hippies who are praying they'll get out of here alive. The loudmouth in the corner's getting to me, talking about my earrings and my hair. Last night, she made it plain she didn't want me. Today I woke up later and alone. Tomorrow I'll be turning to the bottle. Tonight I'll be cold and all alone. She only broke my heart, Lord, not my spirit. She only took my body, not my soul. My skin still burns in places where she touched me. And when she touched me, Lord, I lost my self-control. When she's got me where she wants me, she don't want me. I'm just another game she likes to play. make it through tomorrow. I almost never made it through today. She sure knew how to love me when she loved me. When I was weak, she always came on strong. She knew just what it took to drive me crazy, and she knew how much I hate to be alone. When she's got me where she wants me. Judy, I feel weary now, older than a man of 33. The gates of hell just opened. After 20 years, the warden says I'm free. Revenge was all I wanted when I killed the man that took your life that day. I've had my satisfaction, but the price was more than love should have to pay. Lord knows you weren't no lady, and the witnesses all swore you was to blame. And the way you teased the men folk, jury all agreed you knew no shame. Knew no shame. Well, I'm glad that you can't see me now. Probably say I do not look my best. Those lawyers took my money, and that Louisiana road gang took the rest. And Judy, I can't even conjure up your picture in my mind today. Lately I've been thinking what a fool I was to love you anyway. Lord knows you weren't no lady, and the witnesses all swore you was to blame. And the way you teased the men folk, jury all agreed you knew no shame. Well, it all seems kinda useless as I place these flowers on your grave today. I don't know what I'm doing here. I've forgotten all the things I came to say. See those tumbleweeds are blowing, Lord, it makes me wanna cry. It reminds me of my daddy and that Texas lullaby. See those cactus flowers blooming like the twinkle in his eye. Every time he started singing that old Texas lullaby. Yippee-yi, little doggy, roll on, roll on. Yippee-yi, little doggy, take me home, it's so cold. Yippee-yi, little doggy, yippee-yi. pictures in the sky. Daddy told me all about it in that Texas lullaby. Them old longhorns are a-ballin', Lord, I know I must be high. Wish my dad could hear me singing this old Texas lullaby. Old guitar, though I never quite knew why. He said someday I'd be famous like that Texas lullaby. But it's been a month of Sundays since I seen that eagle fly, and nobody wants to listen to a Texas lullaby.
Seems like it's raining harder today. The rain must have known I was coming this way. It ain't easy living on the run. If I pick up a step and pull my belt down tight, I can make it to the border by Saturday night. And it's lonely living on the run. I killed me a woman in Tennessee. I just broke jail and they got it for me. I'm on the run. Where I learned to deal, and it got me living on the run. Women love an outlaw, I heard folks say, and I'll be an outlaw till my dying day. Cause they got me living on the run. I killed me a woman in Tennessee. I just broke jail and they got it for me. I'm on the run.
Do 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 do
Mama taught us how to sing in harmony. Grandma used to stomp her foot and slap her knee. I can still hear Daddy sing down by the old mill stream. When Uncle Jim played the fiddle, you could hear it talk. You could hear it sing. And it echoed down. Triple Creek, and he gets a gun. I guess small town favored was that fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox on the run. Grandpa played the dobro till the break of dawn. Me, I had this guitar and I strum along. Carol played the washboard and the like that old moonshine. Old Joe Clark, Triple Creek, and he gets a gun. I guess small time favored was that fox on the run. Like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox,
like a
fox on the run. Mama taught us how to sing in harmony. Grandma used to stomp her foot and slap her knee. I can still hear Daddy sing down by the old mill stream. When Uncle Jim played the fiddle, you could
hear it talk.
You could hear it sing. And it echoed down the mountain to the Georgia pines. Ran through Tennessee just like that old moonshine. Old Joe Clark, Cripple Creek, and it gets a gun. I guess small time favored was that fox on the run. Like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox,
like a
fox on the run.
Where did you go, Marilyn Monroe?
Jim, I did too. Saving a place there for me and you. It's gonna be a rock and roll holiday. We've got to get there in time to play. Tune up the fiddle, rosin the bow. We could be the only country band on a rock and roll show. We've got to get up, no time to hit up. There's another crowd waiting for the music to play. Helping.
Alone.
kind of strange. I leave here knowing what you of a kind. You leave here knowing my name. Some night I shoot out that spotlight. Spotlights ain't nothing but semi. She pulled up to the pump. I thought I wanted a Coca-Cola and I started out on the jump. She said, hold it, Dave, come quick, there's something you gotta see. That man has got a dancing bear tied up to that old tree. Said, dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country store. Me and sweet Betty ain't never seen a bear that could dance before. Well, it's a one step, two step, three step, four. A bottle of soda and a thing some more. Dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country store. Well, these hippies walked up to the cage giving pills to that old bear. I don't know what it was they was giving to him and had him pulling out his hair. I tried to keep time to the music, Lord, with the beat on my tambourine. Gave him some wine from a mason jar and we all began to sing. We sang, dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country store. Me and sweet Betty ain't never seen a bear that could dance before. Well, it's a one step, two step, three step, four. A bottle of soda and a dance some more. Dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country store. Well, I went out to Los Angeles, California, and I saw a semi-truck along the side of the road that said Dakota the Dancing Bear on the side of it. Now, they charged you 50 cents to watch this bear dance around a truck. So I turned to Arlo, and I said, Arlo, we ought to get down off these motorcycles and walk over there and see if that's the same bear that Betty told us about when she was driving the semi-truck for us back in Nashville, Tennessee. So we got down off our motorcycles, and we walked over there eating our pickles. Now there was 400,000 or 500,000 of these hippie freaks standing around waiting on a rock festival. It appeared that David Allen Coe, Kris Kristofferson, and the Grand Funk Railroad was playing in town that day, and their airplane had got hijacked somewhere over Chicago, Illinois. So it turned out that the people with short hair started throwing rocks at the people that had long hair, and the people with long hair started throwing the rocks back. We come to find out in California when they had a rock festival, you're supposed to carry your own rocks. Well, I walked up to the bear's cage and the bear looked at me and he said, I know you, you're David Allen Coe, and that's Arlo Guthrie that sings country and western music on jukebox, radio, and television. And y'all gave me some acid when I was in Nashville and started me to dancing around this truck. And I said, that's right, son, and that's why I'm here, because you signed a contract with me, and you owe me 20% of all the money you've been making since you've been out here on the road. He said, man, I ain't got no money. I said, what'd you do with it? He pointed to the next cage, and there was a female bear over there shooting up heroin. And before I could say anything, I turned around, and I saw a Greyhound bus painted black and white, and it said the David Allen Coe Show, the mysterious rhinestone cowboy in the Tennessee hat band on the side of it. And there was a woman driving the bus, and sure enough, it was old Pusher Betty, and she didn't have no bra on. And she said to me, she said, hey, Dave, come here quick, something you gotta see. That man has got a dancing bear tied up to that old tree. Said, dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country store. Me and sweet Betty ain't never seen a bear that can dance before. Well, it's a one step, two step, three step, four. Bottle of soda and it's dancing more. Dance, dance, Dakota.
I heard the burritos out in California could fly higher than the birds. Roger McGuinn had a 12-string guitar. It was like nothing I'd ever heard. And the Eagles flew in from the West Coast. Like the birds, they were trying to be free. While in Texas, the tough turned outlaws. Like Willie and Wade and me. Hey! Well, they say Texas music's in the make. And we've been making music that is free. Doing one night stands, playing with our bands, Willie, Waylon, and me, oh Mad Dog. They say the Beatles were just the beginning of everything music could be. Just like the Stones, I was rolling along like a ship lost out on the sea. And Joplin would die for the future, and Dylan would write poetry. And in Texas, the talk turned outlaws like Willie. Texas, they say Texas music's in the make. And we've been making music that is free. Doing one night stands, playing with our bands, Willie, Waylon, and me, Big Jim. Out in California could fly higher than the birds. Roger McGuinn had a 12-string guitar. It was like nothing I ever heard. And the Eagles flew in from the West Coast. Like the birds, they were trying to be free. While in Texas, the tough turned outlaw. Like Willie and Waylon. Jessie, she stares like a cat with a bird that has fallen and broken its wing. Terry, she puts on her makeup and wonders what promise the new day will bring. Debbie stays home with the baby while I work my hands to the bone. Yeah, I make the living, they do the giving in a house we've been calling home. Just a house we've been trying to live in. Just a place we've been calling our own. Me and my wives have been spending our lives in a house we've been calling home. Jessie's the youngest. She always needs answers to questions that I just don't know.
Terry, she can't sit still for a moment. She's always in some hurry to go. Debbie's been with me the longest. We spend most our time on the phone, talking in rhymes with no reasons in mind for this house we've been calling home. Just a house we've been trying to live in. Just a place we've been calling our own. Me and my wives have been spending our lives in a house we've been calling home. Well, I've hiked through the sagebrush, I ran up some rail. I slept on the bench in a few county jail. And they laughed as they knocked all the wind from my sail. When I was a young Dallas cowboy, I tried hard to tackle the problems at hand. I've kicked a few habits and I've marched to the band. I tried hard to follow the lay of the land. When I was a young Dallas cowboy, I made a few passes that weren't incomplete. I stumbled through yards on my way to the street, running from beds where I did more than sleep. When I was a young Dallas cowboy, well, he tackled the bottle and he fumbled the ball, and he touched down in alleys along where he'd fallen, just to wait for his son to make up for it all. When I was a young Dallas cowboy, when I was a baby, he'd broke up the team, divorcing my mama to live with a dream he had back in college when he was still green. And I was a young Dallas cowboy. Now the footballs I held did not fit in my hand. Got me a guitar and I've got me a band. So don't put me down when I'm taking my stand. Be proud of this young Dallas cowboy. Yeah, I'm proud I'm a young Dallas cowboy. Be proud of those young Dallas cowboys. Every night another woman, every day a different town. If I'm not accused of speeding, I'm accused of coming down with a legal dose of something that you heard was going round. Then you wondered why I lost my sense of humor. Every song, another record, every bed just like a clock. Knowing well I'd have to take it till I'd make it to the top, with the devil right behind me and my heart about to stop. Then you wondered why I lost my sense of humor. 20 years I was in prison, more than that I was alone. Some lily white reporter thinks it's time that I was stoned. Without sin he wrote the story and it chilled me to the bone. Then he wondered why I lost my sense of humor. I shaved my beard and cut my hair off, it don't matter anyhow. It was truth that told the answers to the questions up till now. Crucify him, someone shouted from the safety of the crowd. Then they wondered why I lost my sense of humor. They'd take them crosses from my doorstep, there's no reason to my rhyme. Everybody knows somebody will take care of me in time. I may
sense of humor. Just be glad I haven't lost my sense of humor. 'Cause if I ever catch you, I'm gonna kick your ass. He came from Kentucky, leastways that's what I've been told. Me and Fate had left that state before his corpse got cold. He'd been killed for gold when California could be sold to any fool who had been told about the Pumpkin Center barn band. Mama had the fever and my daddy sold his soul. Someone called the devil that he'd met along last road. Dad would stop to drink a toast and Mom was looking like a ghost. Was gonna beat us to the coast and the Pumpkin Center barn band. At the Pumpkin Center barn dance, that's where everyone would be. Dancing to Virginia's reel and the waltz of Tennessee. When the roll is called up yonder, you can hear the angels sing. At the Pumpkin Center barn dance, God is gold and grass is green. I left California just before the Grateful Dead. Told the truth about the gold I'd searched for in my head. Like my dad, I'd roamed the land, and Mom could never understand how Lucifer could bring a man to the Pumpkin Center barn dance. Well, times are changing, poets say, since Mom and Dad both passed away. But some things in this life will never change. Poets write of things to come. The earth will melt into the sun, and you and I will be the ones at the Pumpkin Center barn dance. At the Pumpkin Center barn dance, that's where everyone would be. Dancing to Virginia's reel and the waltz of Tennessee. When the roll is called up yonder, you can hear the angels sing. At the Pumpkin Center barn dance, God is gold. They say the Beatles were just the beginning of everything music should be. Just like the Stones, I was rolling along like a ship lost out on the sea. And Joplin would die for the future, and Dylan would find poetry. While in Texas the talk turned out low, like Willie and Waylon and me. Hey! Now they say Texas music's in the making, and we've been making music that is free. Doing one night stands, playing with our bands, Willie, Waylon and me.
Someone who can make me feel like I'm not making it alone. Lately you've been colder than the weather. Whether love was right or love was wrong. Once you told me there was no one better. Now you say you're better off alone.
thought you were something to hold on to. When I could not make it on my own. Lately you've been more than I can handle. Lately I can't handle being stoned. Maybe I need someone who can make me feel like I'm not making it alone. Yesterday has ran into tomorrow, wrecking every dream we've ever known. Laid back and wasted, drifting, drinking. A woman ain't nothing to do. Don't ever doubt it. I'll live without it. I'll give you the blues. I spent a lifetime looking for the answer somewhere in search of my soul. I lost it in Nashville, I found it in Austin, I sold it in New Mexico. 10,000 miles of road dust can't cover the scars that I put on my arm. And the bridges I'm burning will never erase the scars that they've put on my heart. Dying looks easy, drifting gets harder. I don't know which one to choose. Don't ever doubt it. I'll live without it. I'll give you. Driven to drinking, a woman ain't nothing to do. Don't ever doubt it, I'll live without it. I'll give you the blues. Don't ever doubt it, I'll live without it. I'll give you. Sharing her with other lovers, believers or deceivers. Well, the answer can't be found when I'm alone. So Rachel, take me home and make me feel like a man. I know I swore that I'd be faithful, but Rachel made me realize that happiness is something you can't share. With Tom, Dick, Well, now you know all about her. Now you want to act like she's the reason you've been staying out tonight. But honey, I've been drinking. Lately I've been thinking, the way that we've been living just ain't right. Like a man, and the man you feel I ain't half as real as the man I used to be. They've took my pride, and I had to hide to keep my sanity under Rachel's wing.
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 Under Rachel's wing. Under Rachel's wing.
I painted quite a picture for the girls in her hometown, and she was no exception to Ruth. Singing all them songs about places that I've been, made it by the fields like a fool. She was like the paper bag that once had held the wine, thrown without no caution to the wind. I left her like the empty bottle light on the ground, swearing I'd pick her up again. She was greener than the grass we laid on. Should have known that old highway was my home. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I said she was prettier than Paris in the rain. Lord, I filled her full. Gypsy lies, swearing I'd be coming back to fetch her in the spring. Too ashamed to look her in the eye. She looked about as simple as the cotton dress I'd torn, sneaking in her house at 3 a.m. Her mama liked to question me to death, and I was sure her intuition told her where we'd been. She was greener than the grass we laid on. Underneath that Alabama sun, I guess she should have known that old highway was my home. She should have never listened to my songs, to my songs. She should have never listened to my songs.
The old man was covered with tattoos and scars. He got some in prison and others in bars. The rest he got working on old junk cars in the daytime. They look like tombstones in our yard, and I never seen him when he wasn't tired and mean. He sold used parts to make ends meet, covered with grease from his head to his feet, cussing the sweat and the Texas heat and mosquitoes. And the neighbors said we live like hicks, but they brung their cars for Paul to fix anyhow. He was veteran proud, tried and true. He'd fought till his heart was black and blue. Didn't know how he'd made it through the hard times. He'd bought our house on a GI Bill, but it wasn't worth all he had to kill to get it. He drank Pearl in a can and Jack Daniels Black, chewed tobacco from a mail pouch sack, had an old dog that was trained to attack sometimes. He'd get drunk and mean as a rattlesnake, and there wasn't too much that he would take from a stranger. Now we're 13 kids and a bunch of dogs, house full of chickens and a yard full of hogs. I spent the summertime cutting up logs for the winter, trying like the devil to find the Lord, working like a nigger for my room and board. Coal burning stove, no natural gas. If that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. That ain't country, it'll hair lift the Pope. If that ain't country, it's a damn good joke. I've seen the Grand Ole Opry and I met Johnny Cash. If that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. Mama sells eggs at a grocery store. My oldest sister's a first-rate whore. Dad says she can't come home anymore, and he means it. Ma just sits and keeps her silent. Sister, she left 'cause Dad got violent, and he knows it. Mama, she's old far beyond her time, from chopping tobacco, and I seen her crying when blood started flowing from her calloused hand, and it hurt me. She'd just keep working, trying to help the old man to the end of one row and back again, like always. She's been through hell since Junior went to jail. When the lights go out, she ain't never failed to get down on her knees and pray because she loves him. Told all the neighbors he was off in the war, fighting for freedom. He's good to the core and she's proud. Now our place was a graveyard for automobiles. At the end of the porch there was four stacks of wheels and tires for sale for a dollar or two, cash. There was 50 holes in an old tin roof. Me and my family was living proof. The people who forgot about poor white trash, and if that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. If that ain't country, it'll hair lift the pole. Country, I'll kiss your ass. I'm thinking tonight of my blue eyes, concerning the great speckled bird. I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels and went back to the wild side of life.